let's look at another previous question from complex numbers. It says if mod of z plus 4 is less than or equal to 3, then the maximum value of this complex number is, right? So z plus 1, remember when you have a complex number called z, if I add something to it or subtract something from it or multiply something to it, it in turn gives me another complex number, right? So z plus 4 is actually another complex number. The mod of that would mean its distance from the origin, right? If its distance from the origin is less than 3, then the maximum value of this is, right? So first let's look at, we'll do this question graphically, right? We won't even touch geometry here, and this is the power of we will do it geometrically and not algebraically. This is the power of geometry, in fact, in complex numbers. You first visualize how the problem is, and then if you are able to do it without applying algebra, it's always better. And most of the questions actually in the examination are of that form. So look at this question now. Let's look at how mod z plus 4 less than or equal to 3, how this condition looks like. So this is my x-axis, this is my y-axis. Mod z plus 4 actually means mod of z of minus 4, right? So this is a complex number, minus 4. Z minus of that complex number is the distance between z and that complex number, minus 4, right? So you have minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, and you have minus 4. Z minus of minus 4 should be less than or equal to 3. This actually means a circle. So your z can be anything on this circle whose radius is 3 units. So from minus 1 to 4, 3 units. So radius is 3 units. Your z can be anything on the circle or below this. Why? Because for example, if I take this z here, the farthest that z can be from minus 4 is 3, right? If I take anything less than that, even then the condition would be satisfied because less than 3 is also allowed. That means the collection of all these points inside the circle is basically what this condition will give you, right? Now from this, from all of this, you need what is the maximum value of this. So there are infinite such z's here. Z plus 1 means distance of z from minus 1, right? You need the maximum value of this. So there are infinite z's. I need that z which is the farthest from minus 1, right? That is what the question means. So this is minus 1 here. Can you tell me on the circle which is that z which is farthest from minus 1? It is this, right? Because this, anything other than this point, anything other than this point will be closer to minus 1 compared to this point. This is the farthest, right? It looks, that's what the power of geometry is. You can see how it is. So this point is nothing but, you can come here, this is minus 4. And then if you go this way, it will be minus 7, 0. So this is minus 1, this is minus 7. The distance between them is nothing but twice of the radius. Radius is 3, so the distance is 6. So the maximum value of this is nothing but 6.